Hi, my name is Malia Ward, and I'd love for you to join me on my yoga for surfing practice. Surfing is very strenuous on the body, especially the whole back and the shoulders and the neck. So I'm gonna do some stretches because I feel really sore from surfing the past couple days, and it's raining, so it's a perfect time to do a little yoga and just relax and vibe out. Please enjoy this yoga practice with me. We're gonna start seated however you like. If you like this, if you like this, whatever. Sit how you want. Like this. And I just want you to stand and sit really tall. Keep your shoulders down. You can't keep your hands. We'll put them together for this one. And take three deep breaths. Through the nose. Out the mouth. And on the third one, I want you to just put your hands down. Really put some weight into your elbows and bring your shoulders down. Bring your shoulders down. And we're going to start with some nice, easy neck fold. Three times in different directions. And three breaths for each direction. So, ready? Allow your elbows to be heavy. So good. Okay, now reverse it. Three breaths. When you're ready, raise your right arm and look up and hold it for a couple breaths. And twist the wrist. This part's my favorite. I'm going to thread the needle under so you want your whole right shoulder on the floor. Deepen your stretch. big stretch in your shoulder, near your shoulder blades. Okay, let's do the other side. Breathe into that left shoulder blade and release. Yeah, that feels like shoulder roll. As far out as you can. Drop your head down, soft your third eye on the ground. Feel yourself being supported by the earth under you. Now walk your hands to the right and just place your left hand on top. Breathe three breaths. Other side, right hand on top, three breaths, kind of pull your hips to the right as you reach to the left. Great, side steps to the back. Go into a little downward dog. I love this one. Try to get your feet to be a little wider. Bend your knees and really find stability in your hands as you lean your upper body back. Now I want you to walk your hands, kind of bear palm up, into a dangling pose. You want your elbows to be heavy, drop everything down. You want your knees to be bent, kind of rest along here, and just let it all go. Be here for 6 breaths.
Talking with my friend, asked them when we
were
fighting.
Alright, guys, we're gonna move into my favorite. Listen, my other
long
favorite.
As we fight, we will be fighting.
Really good for the upper back.
When it begins,
now
so clear to me. Got to change the frequency. Change the station to a peaceful vibration.
Left over right and grab your ankles.
Peaceful vibration.
Kind of hug your ankles.
Peaceful vibration.
And let everything fall.
Peaceful vibration. What a world it will be living in harmony. It will be just like a party. Every town, door to door, in every building, on every floor. We'd all be jamming with a peaceful vibration.
Really kind of breathing through your upper back here.
Peaceful vibration. Peaceful vibration. Peaceful vibration. So won't you come along, help me sing this song, so we can get this party started
and let it go.
Peaceful vibration. Peaceful vibration. Just like that. Peaceful vibration. Peaceful vibration. No fighting.
Oh, that's great. How do you feel? Now we're gonna lay on our back. You can grab the knees here.
No fighting.
Take some deep breaths. Roll out the lower back. Give it some love.
Peaceful.
Thank your body for all the fun.
Peaceful.
Things you did
today.
Go into a little twist.
Then we be
straighten your left leg and bring the right one over.
Peaceful vibration.
Deep breath.
One nation. With a peaceful vibration. Peaceful vibration. Where we go. Peaceful vibration. Around the world. Peaceful vibration. Peaceful vibration.
There's a kitty in the
left. You're about to get along. It is
so
peaceful vibration. Peaceful vibration.
It's great. You're detoxifying the body. Lengthening. Also resetting.
So
all out of whack. I hope that this helps add to your peace. I hope that being able to be inspires you to flow with your life and nature and just be the most authentic, true you. Just by being happier. Thank you, and Namaste in the barrel.